Europe's commercial drone community met on the 15th of October for an international drone conference with eminent speakers from politics, public administration and of course from the industry. Safety and uniform international regulations were important topics because of the transformation to European right, which is in progress. The UAV DACH is optimistic about the coming regulations. We hope it will make the things more easy. The European regulations are more liberal than the German ones now. We are optimistic, we expect advances. But of course we have to look on the other hand for safety, privacy and more.
Privatsphäre und ähnliche Dinge achten.
Besides the drone summit, the world market leader DJI presented the Phantom 4 RTK, an innovational drone with a long flight time, a stable video transmission and a new mapping software specific to the use by the industry.